Well, police have released the names of a Chester County couple found dead in an apparent murder-suicide. They are Chuck and Stephanie Williams. Police say it appears that Stephanie Williams was shot by her husband, who then shot himself. Police were called to the home on the 300 block of North Five Points Road Friday morning. The couple leaves behind two children. Family members have set up a GoFundMe page to help raise money for Stephanie's funeral costs.